On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Mundane.
Very ordinary, and therefore lacking interest or excitement.
Examples:
mundane affairs, mundane objects. After returning from the war, he had a pretty mundane life.
Pareidolia.
The psychological phenomenon of perceiving patterns or images in random or vague stimuli, such as clouds, shadows, or sounds, the tendency of the human brain to interpret non-existent patterns as meaningful or significant.
Examples:
pareidolia phenomenon, audio pareidolia. Many people experience visual pareidolia, seeing faces and recognizable images in random patterns such as clouds or tree bark.
Humming.
Producing a continuous, low, vibrating sound like that of the bee.
Examples:
humming sound, hummingbird. The humming of the bees filled the air as she walked through the garden.
Determinant.
A factor, circumstance, or condition that contributes to the shaping, influencing, or determining of a particular outcome or result.
Examples:
environmental determinant, a determinant of crop yields. One determinant of success is having a positive attitude and a strong work ethic.
Trustworthy.
Reliable and dependable.
Examples:
trustworthy ally, trustworthy source. People tend to believe trustworthy friends with their secrets.
Prioritize.
To assign a higher level of importance to something compared to other things.
Examples:
prioritize tasks, prioritize people over cars. The organization prioritized the needs of the community in its decision-making.
Rev.
A measure of the rate at which an engine or motor rotates, often expressed in revolutions per minute, RPM, verb, to increase the number of rotations per minute.
Examples:
low rev engine, rev up the crowd. He stepped on the gas pedal, and the engine released a loud rev.
Illusory.
Not real or true, based on or having the nature of an illusion.
Examples:
illusory wealth, illusory hope. The promise of easy money turned out to be illusory.
Byproduct.
A secondary or incidental product produced in the manufacture or synthesis of something else.
Examples:
toxic byproducts, byproduct of technology. The byproduct of the energy production process is a large amount of carbon dioxide emissions.
Advantageous.
Providing a benefit or advantage, favorable or beneficial.
Examples:
advantageous conditions, advantageous interest rate. The new job opportunity offered by the company is highly advantageous.
Hypersensitive.
Easily or overly affected emotionally, physically, or mentally by stimuli or situations that are not normally considered stressful or upsetting.
Examples:
hypersensitive reaction, hypersensitive nerve endings. She became hypersensitive to criticism after being bullied in school.
Dupe.
To deceive or trick someone into believing something that is not true, to cheat or swindle someone, noun, a person who has been deceived or tricked into believing something that is not true, often by someone who is trying to take advantage of them.
Examples:
dupe him into believing, dupe the public. He tried to dupe me into buying a product that didn't work.
Electroencephalography.
Also EEG, a diagnostic medical procedure that involves the use of electrodes placed on the scalp to measure and record the electrical activity of the brain, often used to assess and diagnose various neurological conditions.
Examples:
electroencephalography test, abnormal electroencephalography. She is an electroencephalography technician skilled in performing EEG tests on patients.
Stimming.
A behavior often exhibited by individuals on the autism spectrum, characterized by repetitive bodily movements or sounds, such as hand flapping or rocking, often used as a form of self-regulation or sensory stimulation.
Examples:
autistic stimming, stimming therapy. Autistic children may engage in stimming behaviors, such as rocking or hand flapping, to self-regulate.
Fusiform.
Having a spindle-like shape that is wide in the middle and tapering at both ends, characterized by a rounded, elongated form.
Examples:
fusiform face area, fusiform neurons. The fusiform gyrus is a brain region that plays a key role in face recognition.
Rhesus.
A type of macaque monkey, any of the various short-tailed monkeys found in Asia and Africa, often used in scientific research.
Examples:
rhesus macaque, rhesus experiment. Rhesus monkeys are known for their intelligence and adaptability in captivity.
Macaque.
Any of the various short-tailed monkeys found in Asia and Africa, typically living in large groups and known for their intelligence and adaptability.
Examples:
macaque monkey, macaque species. The rhesus macaque is one of the biomedical research's most widely used animal models.
Primate.
Any mammal of the order primates, which includes monkeys, apes, and humans.
Examples:
primate species, primate sanctuary. Many scientists study primate behavior and intelligence.